So, if you don't know me yet, I'm Andrzej from Woodworking. So, in this video, we will make some of our epoxy clocks. The steps from the beginning to the end is usually the same. Only the wood type and colors for epoxy may be different. Wood type that we are using now is oak.